of psycho, a little bit psycho. At night she's screaming, I'm on my mind, on my mind. Oh, she's hot but a psycho, so left but she's right though. At night she's screaming, I'm on my mind, on my mind.
Everybody get up. Everybody get
okay, what does A stand for?
Arson.
Oh, you're so good. Okay, B, what does B stand for?
Barson.
What stands for C?
Commit arson.
Ooh.
D.
Don't come near me. I'm going to commit arson.
I raised her real well.
This My Hero Fan Dub
is way funnier to me than the original.
One, get in my way! I'm a failure. After all that hard work, I'm sorry, All Might. I'm sorry, Mom. God, I've been falling for a long time.
You smell just like vanilla. You taste like buttercream. You're filling up my senses with empty calories.
The door unlocked. Quit flailing your arms everywhere, no need to rub it in, jeez.
I was never here!
You need something. I know you're naked. What? You think I'm interested?
Wow, you're so hot! Move over, I'll join you! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Whoopsie daisies!
I did knock! I assure you, if you'd lock the door, these things wouldn't happen now, would they? Now, wherever might I find the bleach for my eyes?
Hey, looking good if I do say so myself. Alright, I'm going.
Why are you screaming? I can't see you. But if I had eyes, I assure you I would gouge them out.
Kaminari?
Midoriya?
What are you doing in Jiro's room at this hour?
What are you doing in Uraraka's room at this hour?
What? We fell asleep studying, that's all we did.
If it was anyone else, I wouldn't believe it.
Oh, and you're about to convince me that you were studying in there?
Dude, harsh.
Good point, sorry.
I left my headphones in her room, okay?
That's pretty sus, bro.
Kirishima, what were you doing in Ashino's room?
Oh, I got lost.
Could happen.
No, yeah, I could see a world where it would.
While I was lost, Mina texted me saying she got stuck crawling under her bed, so I went in and unstuck her.
See, now he's losing me.
Why don't I ever get those text messages?
Mineta?
Wait, Mineta, what were you doing coming out of my room? You know, I don't think it's worth discussing. Well, now I definitely want to discuss it.
No, my young Padawan, don't seek answers you don't want the questions you shouldn't ask.
Okay, possible lawsuit aside, I think...
Gentlemen? Todoroki?
I asked her to kill a spider.
Okay, I have no idea what to think.
It could be either.
Straight toss-up.
Okay, we've all been caught in a compromising situation, but I don't think anyone's done anything wrong, except maybe Mineta.
Show me the law.
Maybe later, so I think we should just go back to our rooms and never speak of this—
Boys.
I'm gonna count to 10.
What's happening?
You don't have to raise your voice.
You pay you!
I can give you half.
You
Hey, don't talk to me like that, okay?
Okay, I'm this crap.
I thought I was clear in my email that I needed a couple weeks.
I worked too hard.
Can I just get 2 more weeks?
I want my money.
You need to relax.
You're an asshole.
Uh-uh.
I want my money, bitch.
Hey, don't call me bitch. I'm a grown man.
Remember, kids, the next time that somebody tells you, the government wouldn't do that, oh yes they would.
Adrenaline and the
always looking for attention. Her to be so genuine when she's suddenly met with apprehension. The fighting has begun and she'd do anything to get a hug. Like using the blood slide around and sweeping it just onto the bed. Topless raised the ball of the ring cloud. They're relishing in untestable power. With her and raising all black and white seem to want that only can bring blinks.
We've captured the entire class of 1A.
Mostly.
Mostly?
There was one we couldn't handle.
Which one?
It doesn't matter. Carry on.
As I was saying, now we finally have nothing in our way.
Yes, you do.
What?
You do.
No, we don't.
But you do, though.
You personally.
Yeah, you've kind of got a little something on your face.
That's not what I...
Dude, how do you even see with that thing? Does it have like a bunch of tiny holes in it or something?
That's disgusting. Whose idea was it to take the duct tape off their mouths?
It's likely sentimental to him, as he's been calling it father this whole time.
What a baby!
He probably just wears it to cover his face because he can't afford lip balm.
Who can't afford lip balm?
Damn, man, she called you ugly and crusty.
Like you can talk.
Oof, what a burn.
That's not funny.
I thought it was funny.
What's Bakugo doing?
What are you doing? He's gonna find us out. Don't move.
Come on.